Soon to make a bid to crack Neville Duke's new airspeed record is Mike Lithgow, 33-year-old chief test pilot for Vickers. On hand with all the gen is Dave Morgan, who flew the prototypes of the Swift F4, the plane Lithgow is to use. Near Castle Idris in Libya, Lithgow will make his bid for the world record. As the aircraft leave, Duke sends his rival a message of good luck.